Roblox, if you're watching this, delete the Stitch face.